behind me?
Oh.
Fan, give it to me quickly. Come on, just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise. So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talon! You do well bringing that to Chief.
Track scavengers!
Doondrifter, I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
Dead Barrens? Yeah, gotta get through that jaw first.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe that this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together and make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up, prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull.
Hunchback might know more. Go around.
Oh, certainly, certainly.
It should be over.
You made it! Does it open? Freeze me! Freeze me!
Octane gut rope fuel. Great white, up high on the cliffs, and then, a plummeting downwards. Cubic.
Thank you. Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, gladly.
It is my sacred place.
Stay put.
Yeah!
He snatched the blood. Stop!
Dragon Egg!
We come for you.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut cash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
We got a powder cook thanks to you.
Huh?
Oh, I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you? The big chief in Gastown wants collect. Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers! It's a beauty sight. Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be.